Hello, I'm going to do a cranial nerve test for you. So to start with, I'm going to do a smell test. So if you can tell me what you can smell here. Very good, it is garlic. Secondly, what do you smell here? Well done, it is coffee. Now, what about this? This is an unusual smell. Oh, no, it's not beef. Try again. It's a dog biscuit. Now then, see if you can tell me what whiskey this is. I'll reveal the whiskey later for you. Right, I'm going to check your vision now. So if you'd like to cover your left eye, and if you can tell me, can you read that? Is it the smallest print you can read, or is it the one below? Well done. Right, now if you want to cover your right eye, and we'll do the same again. Which one is it you can read? Is it the smallest or is it the one below? Thank you. Right, so now I'm going to do a cover test. So I'll start with, this is on your right eye. Now your left. I'm checking now for an aphoria. Let's do swing over. Thank you. I'm just going to check your pupils now. So I'll start off. Let's put this over your right eye. Pupils dilating nicely. Now over your left. Back to the right. Now we'll swing. And if you look over to the left and over to the right. Thank you. All right, so now I'm going to do the motility test. So the diagonals, so I'm going to go across, down, lovely, that's great. Thank you. Right, so I'm just going to check your colour vision. So if you can tell me what colour bottle you can see. So we've got this one. Yep. What about that one? This one. How about this one? Now let's move over to the gin. What about this one? And this one, and this one. Thank you. Going to look inside your eyes. So I'm going to get up really close now for this one. So move over to the left. Back over to the right, and if you can look up, now look down, look left, and look right. If we go over to the left one, just look forward for me, look up, look down, left, and look right. Thank you. Now, if we do something for the hearing now. So first of all, let's first of all. What side can you hear that coming from? Lovely. Now for the. Yep. Let's try above. Beautiful. Yep, that is from below. And now you can tell me when you hear it stop. Lovely. Let's try that on the other side. Lovely. Thank you. I'm going to do some touch sensations now. So what I want you to do is to close your eyes and just tell me when you can feel this. Yep. Yep. Thank you. So now I'm going to do facial expressions. For this, I want you to, first of all, raise one side of your mouth. I'm going to just measure that. Now do the other side. Like that, yep, perfect. Now give us a nice big smile. Let's measure that smile. Fantastic. Now, frown. Yeah, that's it. Raise your eyebrows. Give us a wink. Now, your left eye. Brilliant. Look up. Now, look down. Look to your left. With a nice big smile, look to your right. Brilliant. Thank you. I'm going to write down all the results that I found. Yep, you got garlic right. You got coffee right. No, you didn't get the dog biscuit right, but you did say beef, and is it supposed to be beef flavour? Your hearing was fine. Your sight check was fine. Reading the smallest print was good. Pupil sensation was good. Ophthalmoscopy was good. And colours, you got all them right. And now for the last item, the big reveal. The whiskey that you were smelling, local to here, Peaky Blinders. It's a nice Irish whiskey from the Black Country.